What a chance he had in overtime. Patrik Laine, a couple of stick twirls. And Laine, 2 for 3. Laine in on Corey Schneider to the forehand, scores! We've seen that one before. And Patrik Laine gives the Jets the lead in the shootout.
Well, that's his move. But if it works, stick with it, and it does. Some silky smooth mitts there as Laine gets Schneider to open up just enough when he puts the forehand in the five hole.